I say
let
so.
Let the redeemed say so.
Okay.
That's funny you should say that, because one of my themes for tonight is Thanksgiving. And I feel like just we should all have a heart of gratitude regardless of our circumstances. Melinda and I just spent about a month, almost a month in Australia with grandkids that we haven't seen in 2 years. So we're pumped, full of gratitude. But at the same time, we're experiencing grief and loss at the loss of Melinda's youngest brother, Matthew, who just passed away this Sunday evening, past Sunday evening at 59 years of age. And I'll talk more about that perhaps in a little bit. But first and foremost, we need to worship Jesus as the Redeemer and let the redeemed of the Lord say so. So let's put on a heart of gratitude and let's worship the King of Kings.
next song is called Always Be Grateful. God's word says, in everything give thanks. What does everything mean? Just the good things? Just the good times? Or even in the bad times? Always be grateful. I believe gratitude is the quickest way to understand that we're in the presence of God. It's like a diving board. If I want to go to the direct depths of His presence, I put on a heart of gratitude. This song was written for the birth of my now 5-year-old grandson, Theo, because I wanted him to grow up with a grateful heart. It goes like this. Some people choose to live like they're dying. Some people choose to enjoy their life. Some choose enjoy in spite of the things they don't have. Some live controlled by their circumstances. Some see a wall, some see second chances. Don't waste your time controlled by the things you don't have. You can choose joy in the midst of the sad. Even in sorrow, you can choose to be glad. Always be grateful. Always be grateful for all that you diagnosed with dementia in his early 50s as a direct result of contact with some chemicals at a job he worked. And for the last few years, especially the last 2 years, we've known he wasn't really there. That we believe he was already with Jesus. His body was still alive. And, made me think of this week's podcast, the Dennis Jernigan podcast. A friend of mine, many years ago, suffered the loss of his little sister. She was 31. And the Lord gave me a song for him, because she was disabled. But she loved Jesus. It's called Run to Jesus Over Yonder. So if you're suffering grief or loss or sorrow of any kind tonight for a loved one, let's sing this song to Jesus. Let him bring comfort in our sorrow. Every life is precious in the Father's eyes. Disabled or imperfect, he hears the weakest cries. Every life is precious, we must realize. Just like the weak, the strong man dies. Winds of life come blowing, soon that life is done. Sometimes seems life is over before life has begun. Some men run with boldness, crippled men with none. Matters not in how but where you run. So run to Jesus, though crippled or blind. Whatever your weakness or level of mind, run to Jesus.
Savior appears. Yeah.
presence with us. Thank you, even in the midst of sorrow, that you bring comfort. Thank you that there is no place that we can be in this life that you are not there. You are in the darkness, you are in the lonely times, you're in the difficult circumstances, you're in the good times. You're everywhere. We're never alone, and we thank you for that. Comfort all those who sorrow out there tonight, Father, as only you can. Let us go to sleep tonight, Lord, with gratitude on our hearts for the fact that you love us, that you've set us free and you've saved our souls. We love you so much. Thank you for being with us. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Thank you all for joining us tonight. I just want to tell you that God loves you more than you even realize. And he is with you even when you don't feel like anyone is there. Even when you're numb, he is there. He is just there. So give him thanks tonight. Thank you for joining us. And Lord willing, we'll do this again the first week of March. I don't know the date, but just look on facebook.com/TheRealDennisJernigan and we'll let you know for sure. Y'all have a good night.